Claire. I hope you made it here. Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in. Is anybody here?
Ugh.
Christ! Jesus Christ! Better get moving. Somebody's watching me. Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you! I don't have to write a report on this. What are they at? That's not good. Give me a break.
Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. mess. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for another visit.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well, sir, after you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here. Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrellas control.
Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell? No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Holy shit! What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette's far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Thank you.
always been good at running, Annette. Bravo. Gonna burn me alive. He'll never get me filthy hands, Mitchie. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada? Where are you?
Pleasant smell. Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada.
Oh my god, this is getting worse. Okay, almost there, Ada. Thank you. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down from this. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Enjoy your visit. Research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area. Dispense. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You had 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling complete.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have exposed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
The G sample's up here. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Class A breach detected. Lab quarantine until target is neutralized. Attention, unauthorized removal. Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. until detonation. You have arrived at the bottom level.
I actually miss her.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.